Hey guys, and welcome to this Bybit tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create Bybit wallet on mobile. I will also show you how to back up your wallet to secure your wallet. If you do not have a Bybit account and wish to open a Bybit account, you can go ahead and use the referral link in the description to register on Bybit. You can also use my referral code to register. Now, once you have a Bybit account and logged in into your Bybit account, at the top you will see Exchange and Web3. Exchange is decentralized and Web3 is not decentralized. Now, to create your Bybit wallet, tap on Web3 and allow for this to load. On the next page, you're going to see create a Bybit Web3 wallet. Tap on create now and tap on create. You will need to set a device password. Now, this password is required for making transfers and transactions on the blockchain or accessing your seed phrase if you choose to back up manually. To enter the password, tap on set device password. And the requirement includes using 8 to 30 characters, which may include special characters, and must contain at least one number, one uppercase letter, one lowercase letter, and should not include 8 or more identical characters in a row. After entering the password, you need to confirm the password again. Once done, tap on confirm, and this will start creating your wallet. Once your wallet is successfully created, the next important step is to back up your wallet. And to back up your wallet, tap on wallet. Tap on backup. You'd have two options in this section. You can do the manual backup and the cloud backup. Your seed phrase allows you to have full access to your wallet and assets. You need to manually write down this seed phrase and store it securely. Anyone who has this seed phrase will be able to access your account as well as transfer from your account. In this video, I'm going to be using the manual wallet backup. Tap on manual wallet backup and you need to enter your password. This is the same password you just created. Once you have entered your password, tap on confirm and tap on allow. To view your seed phrase, tap on view all and tap on confirm. You'd have access to your seed phrase. Tap on copy seed phrase. I can go ahead and back it up. Once you're done backing up, tap on backup complete, and you need to verify your phrase, which requires you to enter your seed phrase in the order below. Select your seed phrases for those numbers and tap on verify, and that's all you need to back up your Bybit wallet. Now when you tap on deposit, you'll be able to get addresses for your Web3 collections. You find the address under each name and you can easily tap them to copy the address or scan with a barcode. If you have created multiple wallets and you want to switch between your wallet, simply just tap on the drop down beside your wallet's name at the top of your screen, and here you'll be able to switch between any wallet you have created. So thank you for watching this video on how to create a Bybit wallet on mobile, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to like, subscribe, and have the post notification turned on.